awesome of you guys to sub to me. I appreciate it very much. All right. Apollyon greeter mode. Greedier. That's what we're doing. Void it up. Syringes I feel like are worth taking. Instead of sucking. Car battery. That means every single space bar item that I void and suck up into my voidus hole, we can use it twice, right? I think. I can't suck up an item twice, but whatever I have sucked up, I could use it twice. It's worth a shot. Sounds pretty quirky to me. But it'll blow all those other things. I know. Maybe we'll find a unique combination, you know? Seed! 2KLFL2SN. Suck it. No, I like syringes. I like the syringes. I like, I feel like I get spun quite frequently here on greed mode. How's your day been, Hutz? Pretty good. Pretty good. Hope you guys' days have been well. In before Mega Blast. That'd be cool. Of course, that would require a Chaos or a Blazin' Deal with the Devil that I can't afford right now. Yeah, okay. You throw in these little spiders, I die every time. Hardest enemy in the entire game right here. Those little fucks. Hardest enemy in the entire fucking game right there. For sure, hands down. This is fun. This is fun. You guys having fun? I'm having fun. This is nice. Pretty nice little Tuesday. Pretty nice little Tuesday. It's great. I love it. Oh, perfect. Yeah, that's fair. Fuck those little spiders. I should have just taken that. Oh, I don't like blood clot. I do not like blood clot at all. Plus luck. Luck and speed for that. That was pretty undodgeable. And if you disagree, then you're wrong. Red heart waiting? Eh. Hey! Look at that! That's what I'm talking about, huh? Ginger Skull, 8 months, so close to being a butt baby. Thank you so much for the resub, my friend, and welcome back. Hutz, I think you need to dodge the enemy attacks. Oh. Gotcha. I thought it was like Fruit Ninja. I thought I was supposed to cut them with my face. Fucking Spider Ninja. Cut the spiders with your face. Nice. Oh yeah, okay. Oh, okay! Woo! Stop, game. You're a piece of shit. I hate you so much. God damn. Holy damn, I can't! Greedier mode can suck my D. Can suck my D's D. Fuck you, greedier mode. This is the toughest, like, couple rounds of greedier mode I've ever had in my entire life. I just played Keeper Greedier, and that video is going up tomorrow on YouTube. Holy shit, it was easier than this. And that was the Keeper. You might be playing Fruit Ninja wrong, too. Ah, shit. My whole life is a lie. I'm doing it. Don't care. What's that? You want me to care? That's too bad. Because I don't. Now give me rubber cement. Lump of coal. Tech 5. Having a hard time today. I don't feel like I'm this bad at the game. Red Ember, 3 months. Huts, you dodged the tears, nerd. You're a nerd. You nerd. Circling the drain. I don't know, man. First floor, I can't. I just can't today. I can't and I won't. Huts is losing his touch. See, I don't feel like I am. I don't really am. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. A rough day so far. Been a rough crowd too. Oh my gosh, Huts, you complain about everything. Everything in this, there's nothing good that happens in Isaac. Let's take a look at that. Isaac is like, you either get fucked over or you get fucked over harder. Now this is the way it goes. Sometimes nice things happen and then we have a huge party about it, right? But you can't have the highs without the lows. Then there's a lot of lows. Oh, there's a lot of lows. I technically like going to Menards myself, but Lowe's is fine. You know, they've got nice staff. All right, easy life. Doesn't do anything, I don't think. Balls of steel. Hey, power pill. Hey, that's pretty good. You better pay out though, you sack of shit. Chariot, that's pretty good. Okay, seriously though? Gave him my left nut and he gave me a demon baby. Amnesia, ouch, the pain. Can you feel it? We're in trouble. Oh, we're so in trouble. Huts, you should uninstall. What's a Menards? A Madiz nuts. I'll take that. Tears upgrade. Hells yes. Hell yes, girls. Please. Who wants to skateboards? One key for one key and two bombs? Pretty simple. Pretty simple choice. My knee hurts. Just sub. Thank you so much. I hope your knee gets better. But probably not, considering your name is pretty permanent. Does that work with tech? That's a insta-shot, insta-kills enemies. I bet you it does not work with tech. His knees hurt. Huts, I can't sub. That's okay. Take Dad's Lost Coin, them luck pennies spawn will be out of control. Does it make luck pennies spawn more? I thought it just gave you one luck penny. I will look this up, because that sounds like something that could be true, and I'd like to know if Platinum God has anything on that. Platinum God, what do you have to say about it? Drops a luck penny. Okay. It doesn't work. Take it for science. Suck it. I'm gonna suck it. Plus one damage. Yep, that's really all we needed. If it was a plus one damage in there, I would have been excited about it, so. I am an EDM song that pop up, poop, pop, poop, pop, poop, 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 and I'm a robot. Platinum God, you gotta get out of the way. I need to see my stuff here. $3 from Silverwing. Hey Huts, how are you today? And happy to say I should be getting double butt soon. Here's to a good stream. Thank you so much, Silverwing. Appreciate the $3 and Ask Lad 15 months in a row. Oh, wrong buttons. Ah! I wasn't on home row. Home row fucked me. I wore down the little nubs that tell you if you're on the right buttons. I wore them down. My nubs are worn down. Help. You'll never guess what happens next on Dragon Ball Z. On Dragon Ball, my nubs are worn down, Z. Fucking nubs. I pressed a full screen, then I dropped the bomb and bombed myself. That was a triple whammy. Give up on life. Oh. Who wants to touch his worn down nub? I'm gonna go ahead and go for a reroll here. Booyah! BFF. Please. Extra large meat pizza. Boop 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 boop. That's EDM on iTunes. $50 a track. 2 months in a row from Ryo. Double Butt Club. Thank you so much. Welcome back. Excuse me. Pardon me. Come through. Nub. Did you say nub? Like Bill triggered. Super triggered. Don't ever talk about Bill. Bill was a saint. Who did it? Ghost Shadow, 4 months in a row. Keep up the great work, dude. Thank you so much, Ghost Shadow. And GN Spartan, thank you so much for the sub. GNX Spartan, appreciate it. All right, I need to do something here. Let's buy the card. Two keys is good. Might as well just use it now. What are the odds of finding two keys, or more than two keys, to get more than two keys from it? I'd have to get three keys in the time I use that. Not gonna happen. Not going to happen, please. Bill was useless. Bill is the mother of my child. One of them, at least, I think. Don't you talk about my baby mama like that. Deals with the devil that I can't afford. But would like to. Oh, I wanna. I want to afford it. Judgment. If I had a bomb, I'd blow all the judgments up, but I don't. Good talk, right? Judgment. All right, 7 cents for you. You give me a health upgrade, and then I buy Rotten Baby. It was close. That was... I grabbed the bottle of pills! Don't you talk about Bill like that, Cheer 100. Life. Does the pedestal not look bigger than the thing? Health upgrade right here. Boom, health upgrade. Told ya. Told you. Boom, health upgrade right here. Boom. Gas. All right. Tenji, 7 months. Pills for the win, lol. Don't you be lolling me. I want that back lolling, boy. Huts, I still believe you can do it. Oh, well. That makes one of us. Anti-gravities! That is a tears upgrade, is it not? Yeah, it's a pretty good one. Yeah, it's pretty good. It's a damage, yeah. Okay, yep. Red Moon, pills OP. 2 months in a row, double butt club. Thank you so much. Welcome back. Oh, much needed soul arts. Yes, please. And a bunch of shit items. Good. No, good. Good. Technically, we could take Mimic and we could suck the Mimic. And then we could Mimic and create pills and Mimic the pills with our Void. We don't have a good pill yet, though. We could go for it, though. I'm all up for quirky shit, you know? Empress. You know what? Let's use the Empress and cruise through all the waves. Oh, line up, baby. Who's here? Who's here? Jeez, couldn't see him. That damage, though, feels good. 48-hour energy pill. Cook, is it? Woo, double butter. Thank you so much for the 2 months. Welcome back.
Champion peep.
Took off my... Stop coming into my area! It's my area. Oh, the stupid white faces. Come on, mate. Got him. I've got him. Is it even worth it to go for a deal with the devil? Yeah, Abaddon, Pact, those things would be pretty much free. This guy, he only shoots downward. Only downward. Downward and downward diagonal. And downward diagonal dog. That's not Abaddon. Officially not Abaddon. You can't suck it if it's on a thing to be bought. All right, let's do this. Ooh, Crooked Penny, a chance to double every single thing in the room. Also a chance to turn it all into one penny. All right, bad gas is what we got going on right now. Not very good. Did we miss anything? No, I don't think so. I think we're free to go. Was there a half off key maybe? No, I already have a key. Does it matter? I don't know. Depths, and then shoal, and then shop. Right, so we only need one more key, I think. Cursed room, hell no. Pass. Oh, it's womb and then shoal, of course. I forgot about the womb floor. Oh, that's not good, though. I'll definitely suck that up. And I should suck that up, too, if I have the ability. They're both pretty garbage. Well, you know what? One black heart could make a difference, I guess. Range and shot speed, though, is just nothing, literally. I did ask for the lump of coal, didn't I? I did. We should go for the lump of coal. I'm down. That'll be helpful on the final boss, too, when I'm hiding in the corners. Extra damage when I'm further away. This is the huge floor, though. This is the test right here. Lots of tough enemies, and the waves spawn every, like, 4 seconds. 6 seconds, technically. Who did it? Okay, Chakoon, 2 months in a row, Double Butt Club, welcome back. Very nice. I don't always use my cube meat, but when I do, I stick it right in their mouth. Right where they don't want it. Oh, jeez. Whoa. Very focused. All right. Suck it up. We got a power pill. That's pretty good. And a 3 fire rate. How? We got 3 fire rate from that? Holy damn. That's really good. Things are looking up. Okay. And lump of coal.
Yeesh.
7 damage. Lump of coal. Respawn's no good because we don't want to be blue baby. Ask for your mom's lump of coal. Hi-Hat's currently catching up on your Afterbirth Plus streams, loving all of them. Thank you, Red Robert. Appreciate the 100 bits. And the support. Nice. 3 fire rate is pretty serious. The difference between 3 fire rate and 5 fire rate is huge. We did it. We're doing it. Who needs health? How do I kill this guy? What is this thing? He won't die. I can hit his tail, but when I can hit his face when he comes up. This doesn't make any sense. We're doing it though. Oh, we did it. We're good. All right, time for Abaddon, please, if you wouldn't mind. That's not Abaddon. Shoot their butts. This is legit tech too? Yeah, but way better. All right. One bomb could give me 10 cents. So I would actually buy a bomb if one was for sale. Or not. That's cool too. Polyphemus tech. I think almost, it might almost be better without it because of the tier fire rate down. I don't know. I know that you're all gonna say take Polyphemus because Polyphemus looks like sex, but polling is on Thursday, you guys. Will you play Gungeon tonight? I'm definitely considering it. Take it, don't take it, please though, take it. No balls, do it. Poly, no, take it. Sex, it is sex. But the damage. Mama Mega, do boss rush. Do it or no balls, says Eli. Yeah, I think it's gonna be garbage here, but 13 fire rate. 21 damage. I think we're probably better off without it. We were probably better off without it. Honestly, our DPS was probably higher. Could use the power pill to get in the other room, but yeah. That damage though, yes, but if I fire once every, you know, 0.01 second with 7 damage, our fire rate, I don't know. 3 times damage for what? Less than 3 times our fire rate? I'm unsure about the whole situation. No, I changed my mind. Great. Potato peeler. We got a health up, so that's something. And I want to buy the bomb so I can blow up those guys again. And there's a half off key, so that's pretty nice. Okay.
I found pills.
We're one-shotting everybody, basically, but they would have died pretty much just as fast at the last fire rate that we had, and 7 damage. Don't get me wrong, it's not terrible. We just have to do a little bit of math to actually calculate the DPS. What the fuck was that? He popped up from nowhere. Inside of my vagina. Inside the vagines! Did not like that. Don't pop up inside the vagines. Please. I said no math. If you calculate the DPS damage fire rate, then you find that before you had a DPS of 2.3 and now you have a DPS of 1.69. How'd you calculate that? Do you have the numbers? Can I see your work? God damn it, Eli, you gotta show your work. Razor. I don't know if it works with tech. I don't know if it's gonna give me a razor laser. You know what I mean? It's supposed to spit out a razor. Apple is supposed to spit out a razor every now and then with your tears. But we're probably not gonna get our void charged anyway, so it doesn't really matter. I literally said it was damage divided by fire rate. Damage divided by fire rate, huh? Is that really how it works? It's a tears up. It's a tears up. Oh my god, it is a tears up. Oh my god. Wait a dang second. What are those hot spits in that cup now? It says tank. It's got subs, it's got donations, it's got everything in the cup. And what's up, tank?
Power pill.
Not good. One's easy enough. It's okay. We're fine. Oh, yeah. And Krampus Fede! A second lump of coal would have been cool. I could have sucked that up if I was ready for it. Nice. Good job. Dr. Thanatic, welcome. I didn't use an equation. The number I calculated isn't damage per second, but it lets you compare your previous DPS to your current DPS. Okay, but if it's not the actual calculation, then I don't know what it's telling me. D4 or no balls? I don't even want Jesus juice. I want something better. I'm hungry. Like the wolf. Ah, fuck you. Blank card what? Blank card what? Humongous what? I don't have anything to go with the blank card. And I don't have a way to get this charged up one last time. Void the D4? Nah. Take it. Lols. I don't even want it. I don't even want it. I might want it, but maybe I don't want it. You know what I mean? You can always see how your DPS changed by taking Polyphemus. Polyphemus. Polyphemus? You're saying words. Words are coming at me, but knowledge isn't being gained. Maybe I'm missing something. Could charge the void. I'd have to buy the blank card first. You sill bill. You fucking sill bill. Cursed room battery.
Power pill. Power pill.
Ooh. Oh damn, now I want to suck up the guppy's head instead. Alright. This whole thing was just dumb. This whole thing was just a big stupid dumb for this thing that I'm not even gonna use. I'm not even gonna use it. I should have had the sack of sacks instead.
Hematemesis.
Great. 169. Gotta add that juicy fly damage as well, Dad. Juicy fly damage. That's true. The flies do double. I'm not generating flies though, am I? What's the name of that apple item called again? It's called apple. Apple, yeah. It's a tough one. Okay. Well, we have the blank card now. We sucked it, right? I think I did that right. Knowing me, I just like walk out of the room and like leave it behind and be like, yep, we did it. All in a day's work. rotten boobs. Yes, that's right. We are generating a few flies. I forgot that the game forced me to take him, remember? The game forced that upon me? Yeah, well, there was no consent. Dull Razor! I don't know. I got nothing for you. I guess I'll take that syringe. Unless we really want to go until we hit some sort of card so we can use it with the blank card, but then We have a 6-room recharge blank card. I told you it was dumb and stupid. Oh, it was big, dumb, stupid. Thank you, Cube Meat, for blocking. Oh! That. Bop, 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 bop. Bop, 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 bop. Boop, beep, boop, boop. This is how EDM songs sound. Oh, come on. Those rocks. We're dying. We're dying! Help. Goodness. I could razor blade to get those bombs and that key for... No, I couldn't. Yes, I could. I could. Could use it to get one of them at least. 7 cents for that though. What am I gonna use a key for? Nothing. Buy health. Secret room hype. Buy health? Buy health. There's no health for sale. Who's here? Not that guy again. There we go. Good. He's dead. I'm taking the syringe, I think. Plus 2 damage. Woo! That was a little undodgeable. But Ma, the void! Oh, we have no health. I wish I could buy health now. Hey, Huts, life's been rough, but I'm back, baby. Did you miss me? Nobody of Ithaca, welcome back. I hope life gets better and better. That's what I hope. I found pills. I wish good life unto you. Buy some soul hearts, please. I would love to, but, You know... Not sure that that's gonna be happening. Squeezy, you cock tease! Oh, look at that! Look at the trinket! No! Oh, you bitch. I mean, lovely person that I love so much. Love, love, love. Did you see all that delicious stuff right there? All right. No, we're fine. And health? I've never heard of it. Sounds like something that lame people have. Sounds like a bunch of lame dumb. Health. Talk about health around me. No! Oh, no. Not the explosion of the diarrheas. Please, no. All right, we're firing from a long ways out. Long John Silver. Please, no. We just gotta avoid him for long enough. Extra large cube of meat, thank you for saving my ass with those coins. Stay away from me, stay away from me! Don't you get near me. I believe in me. Not the keys. Oh my geez. Oh my geez. Oh! Knock it off. Oh, yeah. He's mad. I think he's a little mad. Fuck! Fuck! Oh no! Help! Tom Cruise! Thomas! Tommy, my boy! Oh, piece of cake. Oh, piece of cake! Worried? Never heard of it. Being worried. What is that? Oh, he's coming. Oh, heads up. Oh, geez. Oh, my goodness. Corner technique. I've got it mastered. Corner technique master right here. You got nothing. You mad, bro? He looks a little bit mad. Whoa! He's not in the corner when he should be. Get back in your corner. Slender Fury, thank you so much for the sub. Welcome. There he is, there he is, he's coming. We got hearts on the floor too if we need them. He's stuck. Oh, I thought he was stuck. What an idiot. This isn't working for you. You should keep doing it, though. It's nice. I like how when I'm up here in this corner, I can see his butt. The Black Rune has appeared. About time. For some equality here. There's pink. There was no black. We got it. Spider Pig, 1711, 2 months in a row, double butt club. Thank you so much. Welcome back. Easy. Easy stuff. Easy game, easy life. I knew you could do it, Huts.